Yeah. What up?
All right. So, we got another one from South Park.
Okay. South Park.
Yeah.
What we got?
This is another one of Butter's best moments.
Butter's?
Butter's.
Scotch.
Might be my favorite character. Might be my favorite character.
Yeah, we all love Butters. You know what I'm saying? Who doesn't? So charismatic.
Yeah,
I don't know.
A little weird.
Weird. All right, where's a good one? All right, man, let's go. I'm ready.
All right. I like that boom boom pow. Them chicks be jacking my
style. They tried and copy my swagger. I'm on that next shit now. Why would anyone think this book is obscene or dangerous?
Jesus.
Kill John Lennon. Kill John Lennon. Kill John Lennon! Kill John Lennon! Hey, Dad, where does John Lennon live?
John Lennon's dead, Butters.
Aw, dang it.
Hey, bros, what's going on? This is Kamama. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because subscribing makes you feel good.
Hello, sir. Postman Butters with a special delivery for you.
What's this?
An all-new sushi restaurant just opened in town. Try their lunch special.
Thanks.
You can count on Postman Butters. Special delivery, ma'am. Here you are, sir. Brand new sushi restaurant in town. A fire for you from Postman Butters. Hey, fellas. Fellas, could you let me out, please? It's been like 6 days.
God damn.
You aren't going anywhere, Cass.
Yeah, but you only gave me this bucket to poop in, and it's full now. And I ain't got nothing to eat.
You got poop, don't you? Now, the question is, how are we going to get Captain Hindsight to join Coon and Friends?
In a moment, I'm going to show you a suggestive picture. And then I'm going to ask you a question about the picture. All right, ready? Here we go.
Woo! Woo! Holy moly, what's that between the lady's legs? It's all bushy.
Please just study the picture the best you can, students.
Hello, sir. Postman Butters here with a special delivery for you.
What are you talking about?
It's a coupon for a brand new Asian restaurant that just opened up in town.
A what? Let me see that. Oh, no, a sushi place? How come every time a hard-working Chinese man opened a business, some smelly Japanese dog had to come and try to invade him?
I don't know. I'm just being paid to hand out flyers.
Butters, what are you up to?
Oh, hey, fellas. I'm just watching the Kardashians.
Today, my sisters and I are going to have to watch something. It's going to blow.
Kim Kardashian is so sexy. Her butt is like a big mountain of pudding.
Butters, listen, you are in big trouble.
I am?
Yeah, you remember that book you wrote? Stan's mom found it.
Oh, no. Which book was that?
Dude, the book you left with us when you were sleepwalking last night.
I don't even remember that. But it all makes sense now. Ever since I read Catcher in the Rye, I've been having these blackouts. Crazy thoughts of wanting to kill the phonies. I must have channeled all my angst into dark writings in my sleep.
I'll then ask you a question, which you'll answer on the paper provided.
I've never seen that part of a lady. Do they all got a head like that? Do they?
Okay, very good. Now, what color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand? Write down your answer, please. What color was the handkerchief in the nice lady's hand?
Nobody was looking at the handkerchief.
Hello? Sir, does this mailman belong to you? That's my son. Is there a problem, officer? There's been an Asian turf war, sir, and your son appears to have caused it. What? An Asian turf war? Butters, you are grounded!
But, sir, I was just handing out coupons for the...
Don't talk back to me! We'll send a bill for the damages, but in the meantime, please keep a closer eye on your child, sir. Go up to your room, now!
What's going on?
Butters started an Asian turf war.
Oh, for the love of Pete! What is wrong with that boy?
Butters!
Hey, Eric!
Butters, the guys have been talking to me and, well, they've got me pretty pumped up. I'm psyched, Butters! I'm about to do something big and I'm psyched!
Okay!
But I'm gonna need your help. Can you get psyched? You gonna get psyched up?
Yeah, I'm psyched!
Get really psyched up, Butters!
I'm really psyched! Yeah! Yeah, let's do this, all right? I'm pumped, I'm psyched, all right? Yeah.
I'm gonna become a NASCAR driver, Butters. I'm going for the gold.
NASCAR?
I know, I'm not born stupid enough. But I can change that, Butters. Here. I want you to take all my money. Every bit of it, Butters. $58.32.
You're giving away all your money?
Just get rid of it, Butters. Don't tell me where you spend it, and don't ever let me have it back. From this moment on, I am poor, like Kenny.
You sure you want to do this?
I told you, I'm serious, Butters. This is my shot. I'm gonna get as poor and stupid as I possibly can. Why? What did the terms and conditions for the last update say?
I don't know. I didn't read them.
You didn't read them?
Who the hell reads that entire thing every time it pops up?
I do. Me too.
You're telling me that every time you guys download an update for iTunes, you read the entire terms and conditions?
Of course.
Well, how do you know if you read it if you don't read it?
Of course.
Well, Dr. Janice, I'm afraid I have some bad news. Your son is suffering from multiple personality disorder.
What?
There are several distinct personalities going on in there. One is named Postman Butters, and yet another is Fireman Butters. And then there's even Inspector Butters and a Professor Chaos.
Oh my God!
Did you see the bush on that lady? What the heck was that?
Very good, turn your answers over, please.
Gee whiz, it was like almost up to her belly button.
All right, now, who answered that the handkerchief was yellow? Very good indeed. Now I'd like to see who answered what handkerchief. Aha. Uh-huh. You three boys, please come with me.
I didn't see a handkerchief. Did you see a handkerchief, Kenny?
From what I gather, he seems to mostly jump in and out of personalities when he's outside playing. Sometimes he's a cowboy, and other times he's an Indian. And the two seem to be at constant odds.
Oh, Butters!
Doctor, what can we do? Should we ground him? No, I don't think grounding him would do much good at this point. What your son needs now is lots of tender, loving medication. Heavy medication.
We're trying to find out exactly what Kyle agreed to.
There can't be anything in that agreement that allows a company to do what they're talking about to Kyle.
Oh, no, here it is right here. By clicking agree, you are also acknowledging that Apple may sew your mouth to the butthole of another iTunes user.
Oh, boy.
Apple and its subsidiaries may also, if necessary, sew yet another person's mouth onto your butthole, making you a being that shares one gastral tract. I'm going to click on decline.
Well, that does it. I'm going to the police.
Steven, come quick. It's Butters. Look.
Help, help. Breaker 1-9, Breaker 1-9. It's clean clear out to Flagtown. Looks like we got ourselves a convoy. Help, help.
Now he thinks he's a truck driver.
Oh, God, the medication isn't working.
The worst parents in the world. You got smoke down your tail, but Big Rig Butters is here to help.
Butters! Butters! Butters!
Oh, hey, Dad.
You're back. You're back. He's back. I love you, son.
I love you too, Dad.
You're going to be okay, Butters. Do you hear me? You are going to be okay.
Actually, it was all written by Butters. That's right.
Butters? Is that true?
Yeah, I barely even remember it, but I know I did.
Well, Butters, we think that this is one of the best books we've ever read.
Huh? What?
Yeah, really amazing.
Oh, thanks.
We were actually so moved by your book, Butters, that we brought Mr. Needlebaum from Penguin Publishing to read it.
Mr. Butters, we would like to offer you a deal for first publishing rights to your brilliant novel.
Hey, wait a minute, that's ours.
Yeah, we wrote that.
Okay, boys, you already told the truth.
No. We really did write it. Tell him, Butters. I wrote that.
Oh, it's really amazing.
What? Hey!
Butters, when you were playing in the yard yesterday, do you remember becoming someone named Big Rig Butters?
Sure.
What makes Big Rig Butters come out? Did somebody hurt him? Did he do something bad he can't forgive himself for?
No, he's pretty much just a truck driver.
You don't know. But maybe somebody else in there does. Do you think it would be possible for me to speak with Inspector Butters?
Sure.
I'm sorry, boys, but I'm afraid you three have tested positive for sex addiction.
What? Oh, no!
We're going to have to send you home, I'm afraid.
Wait, you're sex addicts? Are you sure?
Our nice lady with the handkerchief test is extremely comprehensive and thorough. I'm sorry, but you're simply too dangerous to have around normal, well-adjusted students.
It was just so big and bushy, sir. Why does it look like that? So what happens to us now?
I'm now speaking to the person known as Inspector Butters.
Inspector Butters is on the case. This is fun.
Inspector Butters, what do you want?
To solve mysteries.
And is there someone else living with you? Someone named Professor Chaos?
Oh, well, sure. He's the bringer of destruction and evil.
He's a bad man. He doesn't like Butters, does he? Does Professor Chaos want to murder Butters?
What? Why would I do that? Hello! Excuse me! I know that you NASCAR people don't have very much, so I went out and bought you all $58 worth of canned food and blankets. You're welcome. I help the needy. Hey, Stan, isn't that Tom Cruise? Huh?
Oh, wow, it is. Hey, guys, check it out. Tom Cruise is a fudge packer.
What did you call me?
Hey, that is Tom Cruise.
How come you're packing fudge, Mr. Cruise?
I'm not a fudge packer.
Who am I speaking to now?
Me, Butters.
Ah, Butters, you're back.
Sir, I'm confused.
I know you are. This is going to sound scary, pal, but you have people living inside your head. And some of them want to murder you.
Really?
Yes, I'm afraid you're a little sick, but it's okay. Because together we're going to get you well.
Don't listen to Dr. Janice. He's a mean old man and a big silly grown-up.
Pardon me?
When that witch drew from out the boundless deep to...
There! It was like that! It looked just like that! Therapist. Just like this, but smaller. And right in the place your underwear should have been. If I trim it down, it'll look right. Butters, stop it! But this is what I keep seeing in my head! Butters, we are sick of it! We're gonna end up just like Teddy's! No, if I can just see it again, I'll be fine! No, Butters, stop! Leave me alone! Stop it! Stop! Oh, God! Oh, God, help
us! I don't want to see the bush again.
That's so rough. Jeez. Man. That'd be funny if they did it that way.
Nigga, sex addicts.
He said, you three come with me.
But ain't nobody looking at that handkerchief. Ain't nobody looking at that damn handkerchief. What a bush. It's so bushy.
It came out to his belly button. Yeah, man. You can't have South Park without Butters, man. Definitely.
Nah, I think he might be my favorite character.
Yeah. You know? I'll put him in my top definitely three.
He's the least dangerous, I think.
Yeah. He can't be. I'm out there with Carmen if Carmen gets me there.